A very pleasant morning to respected principals, sirs, teachers and all my dear friends. Myself Rishika and I am from class 6. Today I stood in front of you to explain the procedure of fabric. So now let's get started. I am going to explain you the procedure of fabric. Fabric is a cloth or material produced by weaving together. Example, cotton, silk, nylon wool and other cloths. Fabric is used in our daily routine and daily life. It is, examples are curtains, bed sheets, pillow sheets, towels, cloths and all etc. So now we have completed fabric procedure. Now let's get started with knitting procedure. Knitting is a method by which yarn is manipulated to create a textile or fabric. This is used in our daily life of garments. Knitting are used in making yarn process. And I am having here few examples of synthetic fabric and natural fabric. Natural fabric means made which are made by plant and animals. Silk. Silk comes from silkworms. Silkworms comes under animals, so it is natural fabric. Cotton comes from plants and it comes under natural fabric. So synthetic fabric is known as which is made by us. I mean humans. Rayon is made by us. That is the reason it is the example of synthetic fabric. Polyester also made by us only. That is the reason it is also the example of synthetic fabric. Now I have teached you the procedure of fabric and knitting. And also I gave 2-3 examples of synthetic fabric and natural fabric. So here is my presentation. Thank you.